Leviticus is a book you may not have read recently. In fact, you may never have read Leviticus. But did you realize that we have some of the most important themes of Christian theology defined for us in Leviticus, such as sacrifice, atonement, holiness? As you read Leviticus, and as you study this chapter in this book, think about the ideas of becoming holy in the first half of the book and staying holy in the second half of the book.